Hey guys, it's Erica. I know I said I wasn't reacting to a lot of the Halloween stuff that was released. For one, I'm reacting to it 2-3 weeks late, so it's like out of the spooky season a little bit, even though we're spooky season 24/7 in this house, or me personally. But this is an annual event, okay? An NCT dance practice where they're in their costumes for the SM party, which were dope. And so some of them are really, girl, Taeyeon and Ted? Were they the ones who were Edward and Bella, or was it Taeyeon? I know Taeyeon was Edward. Who was Bella? Was it Ted? I don't remember exactly off the top of my head. Anyways, their costumes were all really dope this year. Onu, man, killed it. They all killed it, though. Shibon was Batman. If you don't know, if you don't follow like Shibon on Twitter or anything like that, there's this whole thing where he's like Captain America. It's a thing. Like, Google it if you need to. Shibon from Super Junior. But anyways, we're going to be checking out NCT 127's favorite vampire, the Halloween costume version. Very excited to be checking this out. This is just a necessary annual event that we always react to, that we always got to check out. So, very excited. So, you know what it, like, you know, and every group does release their Halloween versions of the choreography. No, it wasn't. No, because Bella's over there. It wasn't Ted. I just realized that they played with the vampire concept, and this is a vampire concept, but with their costumes. Is he dancing with one arm? That's kind of crazy. Like, several of them were vampires. I didn't even make that connection until right now. Wait, then who was Bella then? I'll check after. Also, like how Earthy's color coordinated, like Earthy's red, white, or black, except for Mark. Johnny Coca-Cola bear. He's just a big-ass bear. Like, he looks even taller in it because he just... Yeah. So, the way he was just, like, standing there waiting to go in, Mark. Mark is Spider-Man, if you didn't know. It's always fun when they play with the character, they play with the props. He did the hair flip. Oh, he coming in swinging, girl. And they still perform the choreography super clean, like perfectly. Like, they're just that good. We can't even play around. Those chest pops hit different with Mark in the padded Spider-Man suit. Again, I said it before in the other reaction to the dance practice. There's something when Edward is center, man. I'm telling you. That is crazy that Dong is dancing with one arm. He's using the cape, girl. Why don't we have capes as props in choreography? I feel like we should. Someone should make that happen. Was the lighting changing? Has it been changing the entire time? Sis. still performed the choreography perfectly, like legit. Oh, you gotta have the ending pose. There we go. Yes, love it and stuff. You always have to have, like, the way they dance, they're so good dancers, they can't dance bad or poorly. And, you know, they do play into the characters a little bit, which is fun. We love that. But, like, speaking of Spider-Man, Tom Holland just went live or something. but yeah, I really enjoyed it. I think it was amazing. It's amazing choreography, we already know that. But like, they just like, you know, sometimes they do like the playful versions and stuff, like they mess around with the choreography, may not be like as clean. 17 here, the thing is, like, I was calling 17 NCT and a 17 reaction, and now here I am calling NCT 17. Very weird. But yeah, I think it's amazing they just perform it so well. Like, it's not even a joke at this, like, they're just so good at dancing, like, it doesn't even matter. It was Jungwoo. Okay, I don't want to be wrong and say the wrong person. That's what I was thinking, like, who was Bella Tuzel? I don't want to be wrong, because I don't, I just reacted to Vampire, like, not too long ago, like, last week, I think, so I still don't know what, like, of course I know the members' voices, but, like, sometimes I'm wrong, but yeah, super fun, super dope, absolutely loved it. They play into the characters, enough, just enough, you know what I mean, not, like, super leaning into it, not making total chaos around here, but just enough, just making it fun, making it playful. This is an annual event. We always will react to the NCT Halloween stuff, but I didn't make the connection that, like, the comeback is Vampire and that so many of their costumes were vampires. Like, great marketing, especially the Twilight ones, especially Jungwoo and Taeyong, like, perfection. Like, oh my, that was like one of my favorite costumes of the SM Halloween party. Like, it was just, when I saw it, I like screamed. I was like, ah, it's stuff, like, it was so funny. But I loved it. Annual event. I would go to the SM Halloween party. Like, they seem hella lit, girl. Like, have you seen, just look at the costumes throughout the years. Anyways, really enjoyed it. Thought it was absolutely amazing. It's amazing choreography. They performed well. They played with the characters really nicely. And it was, like, almost color coordinated costume wise. So that's kind of funny too as well. But loved it. Go to put your thoughts in the comments down below. To that about NCT127's favorite vampire Halloween costume version. If you liked this video, thumbs up. If you liked me and want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, or in the description down below, or at the end screen, share this video to your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Yes.